What is the National Digital Car Seat Check Form, and how can you use it to save time, money, and most importantly, lives? The NDCF is a national standardized data collection tool. It collects and displays data that helps child passenger safety technicians, agencies and states, NHTSA, car seat manufacturers, and automakers decide how to communicate and educate the public about car seat checks. The NDCF dashboard is easy to use and provides reliable, accurate data that are accessible and filtered for your use, allowing you to focus on the data you need. The dashboard also can show you interesting trends. Technicians are always looking for indications of car seat misuse. Data visualizations and maps help you quickly interpret this data. In this example, green indicates lower levels of misuse, and red indicates higher levels. Based on NDCF data, some of the most significant areas of misuse are seatbelt installation errors, and tether errors. To review all categories of misuse, click across the tabs at the top of the map. The color coding makes installation issues easily apparent. The NDCF also provides an overview of types of car seats being checked. In this chart, it's easy to see that rear-facing only seats were installed more than any other type. The dashboard also reveals information on the vehicles caregivers are driving. This chart displays the most commonly seen vehicles at car seat checks. The last item on the dashboard is the table tool. It allows you to select the data you want to examine and apply various filters. It's extremely helpful for program managers and state coordinators to report on the metrics of seat check events. Want to know more about how Westat can help you dig deeper into the data? We can help you answer questions about your regions and demographics of the areas you serve, giving you a comprehensive profile of your program. Westat is proud to be an NDCF program partner responsible for NDCF's data analysis. Contact our child transportation safety experts to discuss your data needs.